You're on.
Ooh. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to, I'm going to name the segment of Teen Time on Mondays to Mondays with Joe. How is everybody doing? I'll wait a couple of minutes to see if anybody logs on and checks us out. We are open. I do want to tell you guys that we're open to the public. Our computer lab is also open, but it's limited to 4 people, but you can come in and browse and pick out your own books. You don't have to call, but if you do feel unsafe coming in, you can still call us and we'll pull the stuff for you as well. There's new books, new movies you can check out, so stop by and see us. We hope that you stop by soon. Is anybody reading anything new? Comment down below if you are. Today we are going to be making a paper flower. I made that a couple weeks ago, and I didn't have a template. I just kind of cut stuff up. But I used paint chips because someone donated paint chips to the library. Thank you very much. And I just chose whatever colors. I do have kits available. There's scissors in there, and there's paint chips, and then the little template. Scissors are like giant ones. I had no idea that they were going to be this big when I ordered them. But free scissors to whoever gets the kits, you know? And I'm going to be using the tacky glue because it's a little bit easier to work with since the back of this is like from the paint chips and stuff. So you can use regular glue with it, but it's going to be a little bit harder to get them to stick. So you're going to have to be a little patient with the regular glue. Or you can use hot glue if you have hot glue. Just be careful. Teams using hot glue guns, because I know how many times you guys burned yourself when we did crafts. It was all safe and fun, but it happens. I'll be using the tacky glue, and you can do anything with these. You can decorate your room, put them on a canvas and make it like a giant one. Added quite a bit of the paint chips, and I still have extras, so if you want to come in, I'm usually here in the later hours of the day at the library if you want to grab more of the paint chips. There's more than enough for you to come pick them up. So, and I also put the template. It's literally just a petal, but you can make your own if you want. I noticed that if you try putting it this way, it's going to be too big, so put it sideways and it should actually fit better, so it'll be easier to cut that way. That's how I was doing it earlier today, but you can do it that way if you want. Just do it that way, yeah. Or, like I said, you can cut your own and make your own pattern if you want. I know you guys are super creative. If you do this, post a picture of it, but I'll go ahead and get started. I didn't know what color to use. I'm just picking random colors. It doesn't have to be perfect. That was always a conversation I had with the teens whenever we did crafts, is that not everything has to be perfect, so just have fun with it. That's what crafting is all about. It's about having fun and enjoying the time that you are spending doing crafts. I put in the instructions that you could do, you could use string and like string some, put a string through so that you can hang it up or something, but that's totally up to you. This is just like an easy craft. You can use even regular paper if you didn't come pick up a kit. You can use regular paper. You can use origami paper. Although I wouldn't recommend origami paper because it's super, super thin. So it's kind of harder to work with. And basically, layer the flowers the way that you want. I'm doing them this way, just putting them down, but you could probably also do it this way instead, but that's up to you. These crafts don't take too long either. Really what takes the longest is the cutting. Cutting takes forever. And then I just keep adding more. So I usually try and start off with a vase and then I start moving from there. I'll use this color to put in between here and then just keep adding them. Like I said, this one's a lot, this glue is a lot easier to work with than the regular like school glue. But it'll still work, just it's going to take a little bit longer for it to stick. And usually, so if you just keep adding on to it. Just do it however you want. Pick the colors you want. Well, I guess you can't really pick the colors since I picked the colors of the chips that I put in there for your kits. But like you said, you can come grab more. I have a lot of extra ones. And then just make your flower the way that you want to.
You have a hi comment from Logan.
Oh, hello, Logan. How are you doing today? What are you up to? Watching my video? Thank you for the fan reaction. We love that. Yeah, if you guys make one, post a picture under. We'd like to see your guys' creations. And I know you guys are taking kits home, so let me see what you guys are doing. I'm excited to see it. It kind of looks a little wonky in the middle, you see that? But like I said, you can do it however you want, it doesn't have to be perfect. So, but yeah, I didn't use all the paint chips, I'm pretty much done with it. I'm probably going to either add some more petals here in the middle to make it a little bit more symmetrical the way I want it to look, but other than that, you can make it bigger. See, this one is smaller. This one's smaller than that one. The flower petals are actually bigger as well. And it dries pretty well. So like I said, you can put string on it. You can hang it up. You can put it on the canvas. You can make multiple and just put them up on your wall to give a little bit of decor in your room. Or somewhere, wherever you want to see it. So come by and see us since the library is open. So I hope to see teens and adults, and I've seen quite a bit of kids here today. So everybody else, stop